Welcome to Canadian Idol. Tonight we've got auditions from Western Canada, aka Winnipeg, Regina, Edmonton, and Vancouver. We're kicking things off tonight in the Heartland with a theater full of wholehearted Idol hopefuls.
Welcome to Winnipeg.
We're back.
And so is the fashion parade of determined wannabes and undiscovered gold. They know the drill, and so does John.
Hurry up. Come on. You're late.
Right here in Winnipeg at the Canadian Idol auditions. Ready and...
Winnipeg is all about the rock and roll.
Everyone has their own style of playing the waiting game.
In just a few hours, this room will be magically transformed into Idol Central just in time for our first Winnipeg audition. Trust me, it's going to be great. You'll see.
They say to give it your all, and that's exactly what Cheryl is doing.
Doesn't matter.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm a yes.
I'm a yes. Pick up your ticket.
You can go. Toronto, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I think I ran into Crystal back when I was hunting down replicants.
Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever.
Okay, I'm a yes.
Thank you.
I think you could do something in entertainment, but you can't sing, that's for sure.
Call me!
Roberta does Blondie.
You can call me anytime, and I'll be waiting.
Go ahead, Kristen. Give them a piece of your mind.
Here inside my heart, I'm the one who wants to love you more.
Blueberry.
Kristen, you're an amazingly awful singer.
She doesn't mean for the rest of your
life. No, not for the rest of your life necessarily at all. Okay. I just mean right now.
Sophia, 10 feet tall, always smiling, always singing.
That was cool.
It was.
When we're doing Ukrainian Idol, we're going to call you
for
right
sure,
away.
Ukrainian Idol. There's an idea.
So you guys know each other from the Ukrainian community?
No.
Ukrainian dance community? So you just met here today. Have a dance-off. A Ukrainian dance-off. Nothing below the belt. And go. You going to take that? Whoa. You going to take that? Ha! In your face, Carrie. In your face. A different approach, but you're both equally as talented. Very good.
Awesome.
There's a whole fan club rooting for our next competitor, Stephanie.
I got the best fan support group ever. They're amazing.
How good
amazing.
Of a singer are you that you like? I mean, you must be a really good singer.
Well, they think I'm pretty good.
Okay, but if you're not, what does that say about them?
It says that they're the best friends ever.
Oh, good. So it's a win-win. Oh,
yeah.
God,
see, I still got fans if I leave. I feel the earth move. Under my feet, I feel the sky tumbling down, tumbling down. I feel my heart start to tremble whenever you're around. Oh, baby, I feel the earth move.
I'm done.
I think I didn't do it for you, for sure.
You're great, dude. I'm totally with you.
Really?
You don't have to sing anything else for me. I'm a
really?
Million. Oh, yeah, first note out of your mouth,
my God. Oh, my God, really?
Yeah, first note out of your mouth.
Oh, no,
you're
we're
awesome.
Not there yet.
Not
we
got
to vote. Oh. And I think you are terrible.
Really? Okay.
He's lying.
No.
Time to hit hit the streets and give the good news to Stephanie's biggest fan.
The name on everybody's lips is gonna be Stephanie. I did it, Daddy.
Man, you work so hard. Oh, thank you.
I got called.
Meet Barrett Page, a church singer from Winnipeg with dreams of superstardom. And Idol is just the kind of break he needs.
Fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, not divine. Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night. Oh, night divine. Oh,
obviously man. Too high.
No, but
not bad.
Not bad.
Barrett, I have a question for
sure.
you.
Sure.
Let's say you got through to Toronto.
Okay.
Then you got past the top 100. Then you got through to the groups of eight, which happened in July.
Right.
And you couldn't get married because you had to do the show. What would you do?
That would be a problem.
Are you getting married or are you doing the show? Yes or no?
Getting married.
There you go.
Doesn't Thank matter.
You.
Doesn't
I'm a
matter.
No. There you
I'm
go.
A yes.
I'm a no.
I'm a
no.
Yes. You guys I'm are freaking no. killing me. That means nothing to me whatsoever in terms of not giving you the opportunity to go forward. Simple.
Right on.
No,
in the meantime,
not.
You're going to Toronto, Thank Barrett, you. If you, you still guys. Want to.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, this has never been done before on the Canadian Idol Tour. Welcome to Mom Idol, everyone.
I believe in miracles. I believe in signs. And I believe the mountains move one prayer at a time.
Oh, you're oh.
Do you know how great you are? Give us this day our daily bread.
Can I get an amen for Joanne? Can I get an amen?
I'll be going home. The Lord has called me.
I believe we have crowned our first mom idol, Joanne. Joanne, please step forward. Congratulations.
Toronto.
17 golden guys and girls. That's the yield from Winnipeg, and what an incredibly talented crop it is. They've got the sound and the skills to make it all the way to number one. But first, they'll have to survive the top 100 round. Well, that may be the end of the road for Winnipeg, but our idol journey is far from over. Time to hit our next city. Get ready for Regina. You'll be shaken.
Get on your feet.
And stir.
God bless the child that's got his own.
Are we even in Saskatchewan?
Yes, we're in Saskatchewan. I can
Almost
feel
we
it.
We don't even know what I province we're in.
It.
Hey, guys, we're looking for the Hotel Saskatchewan.
You'd probably go to the province of Saskatchewan for that, don't you think?
I told you.
I'm messing with you guys. You're in Saskatchewan.
I told you.
You don't need the map. Here's what you do here.
Okay.
You go down here. About three or four, you go past Paul's house, not where he lived with his old wife, Linda.
Yeah.
Hang a left, there's a couple of dips, and then you go past the parked car.
Oh no, Hotel Saskatchewan's right there.
Put a block that way.
Oh,
right there.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much.
No,
appreciate it.
Told you we were in Saskatchewan.
My bad.
Thank you, sir.
I don't think they're from here.
Canadian Idol has arrived in Saskatchewan! Last season, our tour missed this province altogether, but the people of Regina couldn't have made us feel more welcome. Even John Doerr was feeling the love.
Hi, girls.
Hi, John.
Yeah. Things are done just a little bit differently around here.
There you go.
Some things are a constant. Numbers, lineups, and the endless wait.
Want to go to the mall?
Yeah.
Our first auditioner took the judges completely by surprise.
Hi there. How are
Hi.
You?
I'm good, thanks.
Cool. We're ready when you are.
She took me for a ride, rattled me down to my shoes. But I found out she was an undercover agent for the blues. She never really needed love from me directional. I was just an innocent bystander.
I'm sorry.
She just kept getting kinkier, hook, line, and sink. Well, I just, she just too hard to handle.
I'm a yes.
I think Solomon has an extraordinary gift. That's what I think. I'm an absolute yes.
Well, that's two. Jake?
I think the guy's an imitator. I don't know what Solomon sounds like.
I don't know where that imitator thing comes from. I think you're, you know, I get it. And I love the number of different tones that you have.
Yeah.
And I love the channeling thing when you're hearing that thing in your head. But you're going to Toronto, bro.
Yeah, big time.
Woo!
Very, very
cool.
You're
awesome, Solomon.
Thanks for recognizing my capacity.
Thank you for coming.
Take care.
Thanks for having it.
Appreciate it.
So Jeff auditioned right before the full moon.
If love can see us through, then we'll be together somewhere out there, out where skies are blue.
Have you ever done that for anybody else?
No.
Don't.
Get on your feet.
Okay, I'm on my feet. Now what?
Get up and make it happen. Get on your feet. Don't stop before the action.
Thank you, Aiden.
Thank you.
Let's Scott kills Canada. With this song. Let's at Bandcamp.
Hey, Canada, oh Canada, I see you play. They've got trees and mooses and sled dogs, lots of lumber and lumberjacks and logs. We all think it's kind of a drag, but you have to go there to get milk in a bag. They say A instead of what or duh. That's a mighty power of Canada.
Thank you.
And you don't take lessons, huh?
No.
Wow.
My name is Teresa Sikerka. I'm from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Music has always been a huge part of our family since I can remember. I started on violin when I was about 9, and that was sort of my instrument. I never really got to sing much. Mainly I'm thinking about how I can wow them by being able to sing different styles. I sing folk, I sing jazz, I sing rock, I sing pop, and it's the number one priority.
Mama may have, and Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.
Next line.
Money.
Yeah.
You got lots of friends hanging around your door. When you're gone and spending ends, well, you don't come no more.
Yeah.
Rich relationships.
All right, stop it.
Okay, so guys, the difference between someone who's musical and the rest of them.
It's one of the best. This is one of the best singers we've seen.
No.
That was really good.
This girl is like, I don't know why you're 23 and no one's heard of you yet.
The way you evoke the emotion and the soul that you have is what I really, really appreciated. The way you performed that was just wonderful. I felt it.
You are head and shoulders, million miles, over the moon, the best singer I've seen in the country. This year or last year, perhaps. I mean, I think you have that kind of potential.
Thank you.
I adore you. You're a...
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Well, say hi to Canada, because if
hi, Canada.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Teresa. Keep an eye out for me, guys.
It's always great to make a few new weird friends.
Cecil, you can call me Johnny Rockstar.
Johnny Rockstar.
Cecil.
And your last name is Armistead?
Armistead, yes.
No, okay. His last name's Rockstar.
Rockstar.
They said, play us a song, you're the piano man. Play us a song tonight, because we're all and you've got us feeling all right.
Thank you for coming.
Meet
it was
guys.
Nice to
it's
meet you.
It's just been an honor to come and meet you. Thank you very much for letting me have you.
Thanks
all
for
right.
being
here. Oh, no, thanks for coming. You
Johnny
were entertaining.
Johnny Rockstar loves Canadian Idol.
Canadian Idol loves Johnny Rockstar.
Some say
some say Bonnie shouldn't have auditioned.
It is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only.
You made a face. I saw you, Bonnie.
It's a harder song, and I struggle with that song, but so, yeah.
Listen, I gotta be really honest with you, Bonnie. I think you'd have trouble with any song.
Yeah.
Kirby's awesome, but is he idol?
And dance on honky-tonk, and I'll be buying everybody drinks all around town.
Oh, Blackwater,
keep on rolling, Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on. Oh, Blackwater, keep on rolling, Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on. Oh, back with me. Well, keep on shining your light. Gonna make everything better, mama, gonna make everything all right.
We're done.
Sometimes you just gotta go balls to the walls, boys.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Right, thanks.
You brought happiness to my late afternoon.
Thank you. It's been a long day.
Hi, I'm Manoah Hartman, and I'm a music teacher right here at Ecole WS Orlac. My reason for auditioning was as a dare. My kids decided that I should audition for Canadian Idol if they could raise our school goal, which was $15,000 for a fundraiser we were doing.
Sing out.
Miss Hartman will be a great Canadian Idol because she's just such a great person, and she's an awesome voice. She's just so much fun. She's an amazing person.
She's got an amazing voice and just a great personality. I think she'd do very well in it.
I think to become the Canadian Idol, I would be able to pass on my love of music and the arts to a much broader audience.
Then adversity struck. Manoah got into a serious car accident on her way to audition. Her car was totaled and her back was wrenched, but that couldn't keep her from fulfilling her class's wish.
And living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. So don't worry, baby, don't you cry.
Yeah, I think you have a nice voice, and you look real good. You've got a sense of presentation. Yeah, I'm going to say yes.
I think that you probably rise to any occasion in terms of the kind of songs that are going to be thrown at you. You'll know exactly what to do. I think you're a pro.
I love your personality. I think you got a terrific personality. I don't think you're a fabulous singer, but I don't think you're terrible, so I'm going to say yes.
I personally think you can sing your ass off, and you just didn't get a chance to do it today. This girl's a pro. I think that's the right word to describe her. So there you go.
You're going to Toronto, Manoah. Come and get it. And careful. Take care
don't
of
make
you.
Make us upset.
Thank you
take
so much.
Take care of you.
Loves Saskatchewan. We discovered 8 phenomenally talented singers here in Regina, and they've got the gold tickets to prove it. Now they're heading east to prove they've got the skills to survive.
Well, our work here is done. So long, Regina. Hello, Edmonton.
They're pulling out all the stops, whether we like it or not. When we return on Canadian Idol. Hello, Edmonton. Our first visit to the City of Champions inspired over 1,000 singing hopefuls to swarm the West Edmonton Mall. And John was on hand to rein them in.
I lost my son.
I'll find your son for you.
Bobby Craig, I'm with your mom. She misses you.
He has 2 teenage girls with him.
Then tell you what, don't find him.
Sometimes the excitement of auditioning for Idol can be overwhelming, and you just need to break free and let loose.
She can get naked and sing? Perfect combination.
When I'm the Canadian Idol, the flashback to me in slow motion running around.
Oh, you've got the whole show in your head already.
I can take my pants off too. We can run around.
Do you?
Oh my God!
Okay, that really shouldn't be allowed to happen in a public place. Let's go inside where things are a bit more contained. Hey, whatever it takes to keep these guys happy, I'll do it.
I've been telling everyone I'm very famous.
What is Canadian Idol all about?
Cutthroat competition.
At last.
Adorable. But horrible.
My love has come along.
Thank you, Nikki.
I am mesmerized.
Sometimes wanting it isn't enough. You also need talent.
My ears just popped.
So
singer, dancer, entertainer, Danielle's got it going on.
Loving you, weather, weather. Times are good or bad, happy or sad. Oh, let's, oh yeah, yeah. Let's stay together. Oh, loving you, weather, weather, yeah. Times are good.
Well, you can't say she held anything back, right, Danielle?
You can't dance for a
You look amazing. It's so bad, it's good.
Yeah, it's got a quirkiness.
Oh, thank you.
It's got a quirkiness to it, but I think we're going to have about 300 choreographers on the show just for you.
Not that bad.
So the experience,
you really are that bad.
Well, you know.
Not like I'm a yes, I'm a like. You've got a great,
awesome,
colorful, charismatic
vibration.
Personality, and you sing well enough to definitely go on in this competition.
Thanks. All right.
I'm a no.
The tacky's a no.
That's fine, guys.
It's up to you, Jake.
How much money you got? How much money you got?
$5.
It won't do it. It won't do it. You're just gonna have to go to Toronto on your own, pick up your ticket.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.
It's the dancing that they
I never thought it was all that bad then, but. I know! Stop it! Stop it!
No, actually, like, you have to stop it. That's it. You think you need 300 choreographers?
No. Remember.
Lindsay beamed in, especially for this audition.
Going to hell.
Yeah, no kidding.
She may not sing on key, but Sylvie's joy was music to our ears.
Through your eyes, to me lie. And if you don't know by now, I can't go back to being someone else. Not anymore. I never had a chance.
Sylvie, you have a beautiful outfit, a beautiful face, but not a beautiful voice.
If you feel
song
like
choice, looks, charm, a killer voice. Is there anything Kyla doesn't have?
Not alone. If you're on your own in this life, and the days and nights are long, and you're sure you've had too much of this life, well, hang on.
That's the single best vocal performance we've had since we went across the country, as far as I'm concerned.
I'm a definite yes.
You're definitely talented, and you've got a little bit of soul happening. I think you'll do okay in this competition, so I'm a yes as well.
Pick up your ticket.
Hi, this is Ben Mulrooney calling, and your daughter's going to Toronto. Zach said that it was the single best vocal performance he's heard in the entire country.
Tell her he's the mean one.
And he's the mean one. Congratulations, you have a very talented daughter.
Hi, Mom.
You must. Next, we wrap up Edmonton and head to Vancouver, where the singers are extra special.
Have a love somebody.
Don't. Stick around.
We are having a ball here in Edmonton, but are we any closer to finding the next idol? Well, are we?
Hi, Kaylin. Are you 12?
18.
Yeah, so you say.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the root of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. So mothers, tell your children not to do what I have done. Spend your life in sin and misery in the house of the rising sun.
Yeah.
You're the best person I've seen by far.
Yeah, get your ticket! Come and get your ticket!
You are the real deal.
Oh, man, okay? Kaylin.
We look forward to seeing you in Toronto.
And you got a nice grace about you, which carries you a long, long way out. Good job, kid.
See you in Toronto.
Pose.
For the next 3 months.
Arnell put together a great look and left it at that.
All I need to know.
Dogs barking sound more pleasant to the ear than the way you sing.
And the hits just kept on coming. Will keep us together. Think of me, babe, whenever.
Mommy!
Flash, bam, alakazam, wonderful you came by.
You gotta feel
Isaac has a subtle intensity that was lost on the judges and everyone else.
Share that beat of love. I wanna rock with you all night. I wanna rock
the
night.
Oh, my God, with the rendition of the chorus behind him. I will cut straight to the chase, Isaac. Aside from the fact that you look like a gargoyle when you sing, you have zero talent. I mean, you go on the sub-zero scale of talent. Thank you so much for coming, but we'd like you to leave now.
I don't know if that was acerbic enough for me.
I didn't get it.
It didn't go pretty good because I don't know if it's my voice.
Whatever, they have their own opinions and they express them.
私は負けない。頑張ってみなさい。ありがとうございます。
My name is Marilyn Lamouche. I am 18 years old and I am originally from Gift Lake, Alberta. I get myself pumped up when I'm boxing and it's the same with singing. Like I visualize going out there and singing and doing my bets. Like there's not a lot of native singers out there. If I made it big, more native people would see that and they'd follow in my footsteps, and I'm kind of like wanting to be that person.
When Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is he. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me.
I think you have a lot of charm and your eyes light up and things like that, and I quite find you entertaining, so I'm a yes.
There's something about you, I don't know what it is, but that's what this thing's all about. It's an intangible. So pick up your ticket, you're going to Toronto.
Oh, good for you, my dear.
Oh,
goodness.
All right. Happy.
Pat yourself on the back, Edmonton. You made our first visit to Alberta's capital a great one.
Edmonton yielded talent to Byrne, and 20 gold ticket winners was the result. Each one of them multi-talented and undeniably distinctive. Now these X Factors are top 100 overnight successes as they pack their bags for the race to glory. We'll see you in Toronto, Edmonton. Great job. And a big thank you to the province of Alberta.
Ah, warm breezes, lush greenery, and seagulls the size of really big seagulls. This is Vancouver.
It's our last dance and the last chance for Canadian kids to sing their hearts out in front of the judges.
Who's your daddy? Yes, I am.
As they practiced and primped in the West Coast sun, the relaxed and friendly vibe brought out the best in everyone. except maybe John.
Can I talk to you for a second? Hey, you too. I want to talk to you.
The word spread, the numbers grew, and the pace was ruthless. And sometimes it turned into a game of survival.
Is that even legal?
Suck it up, seize the day, rock out, stretch out. This is your last chance to be discovered.
Oh my God, stop, stop, stop. You're not starting like that, are you really?
Yes.
That was absolutely horrible.
That's how it starts.
I love jigs. They're like nature's happy legs.
We've covered the country twice, but Hello. Never met anyone quite like Wes.
Great, whenever you're ready.
How have you ever found the one you dreamed of all your life? Dreamed us about anything. And have you ever closed your eyes and dreamed that they were there? And all you could do is wait for that day when they were care. Have you ever loved somebody so much?
Cool, okay. Do you play any sports, Wes?
You know what? Not really, but I love badminton.
Whoa.
That's great.
I hear you sing I Fought the Law.
Yeah, yeah.
Why don't you sing us a bit of that?
You'd really like to hear
totally
that.
Totally, dude. Oh, yeah.
You're kidding. Okay. I needed money because I had none. I fought the law.
Connor brought singing and waistbands to a new low.
Lost my girl and I lost my fun. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won.
All right. Now, when you sing this next song, can you cough up the other one?
Yeah, I'm really so cool. Sorry about that.
But if you
Jacob's style was so unexpected, like the judges didn't know what to make of him.
Do okay, forever in blue jeans, baby. Doing honey sweet. But it ain't nothing next to baby's treats. If you'd pardon me, I'd like to see that we do okay. Forever in blue jeans, baby.
Not that it matters, but I'm a yes. Yeah.
I'm a no.
I'm a no.
Yeah, I think you're totally awesome.
So yes, yes.
Say yes?
No, yeah. Don't do that.
Why not? The guy can sing.
Come on, dude. There's no way boy
makes it. I just
don't
want Jacob
to
get screwed.
Anyway, I already voted. I'm a yes.
He'll get screwed. He's better off being in a band.
He's better off doing both.
You're missing the point.
What's
the
point?
The point is, if he really wanted to be a singer, then he'd be a singer.
You always say that, but I don't think that's true. That's the most asinine thing you say.
He's a singer.
That makes no sense. We got 15,000 kids coming out of this. You try to tell me all of them, if they wanted to be singers, they'd be singers?
Hey, Jacob, you know what? You're going to go to Toronto.
Through, baby. I love you, Sass. Good job.
You serious?
Yeah.
The guy's talented. So put him through.
Ah, John, Vancouver, you know, 9 cities, east to west, thousands of auditioners. We really have done so much.
So much? Ben, we've done everything.
We were on the road day after day, setting up and tearing down set after set across this great country of ours. Well, at least I was.
Hey, I was supervising.
What's going on with this? Hey, it doesn't help anyone around this here, John! Come
here! We picked the perfect cities.
Yeah, thanks to my system.
Winnipeg!
We were in the trenches day after day.
You no longer have an identity?
All the while maintaining a professional attitude.
You're a tiger and you're half elf. You're a chicken.
Yes.
Wardrobe. I love it. People will wear clothes on the show this year.
That's an excellent idea.
And of course, we had to make sure the judges looked half as good as we did.
Aw, oh, he's messing up my hair.
Come here for a second.
You look fantastic.
You were magic.
How many miles till I get there?
But through it all, we managed to stay the best of friends.
Most of the time.
Come here!
I'm sorry!
Come here!
I feel really good about it. We had a great show.
Yeah, but you know what? We still forgot to do one thing.
What?
Fly a kite!
Oh, yeah!
Just keep running, dude! That should get rid of him for a while. Coming up, we put the media in the spotlight.
Sing the song seriously. I bet you can.
Well, I'm trying my best.
No, you're not.
Canadian Idol.
And here comes the coverage. Canadian Idol has had its share of praise and poundings, so to be fair, we thought we'd give the press a better understanding of how the process really works.
The media has converged on us here in Vancouver, and they want a taste of what it's like to be a competitor in the audition room. That's exactly what we're going to give them.
Lean on me when you're not strong. And I'll be your friend.
Sing the song seriously. I'll bet you can.
Well, I'm trying my best.
No, you're not. Let's see you do it for real.
I wish that I had Jessie's girl. Where can I find a woman like that? Like Jessie's girl. Don't
talk. Not a good singer. I wasn't trying to win. I was just trying to finish.
That was an atrocity.
Those glasses are an atrocity.
I was feeling it.
You're feeling it, don't you?
For a lot of you, you were serious, some of you was a joke, and that's kind of what our day's like most of the time. We kind of have a split. You guys are going to Toronto. You may not be.
And now it's back to work.
Hi, Robin.
Hello.
Aren't you bright and shiny like a brand new penny?
I am. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Jake, I'll go first. I think Robin can sing. I think she's got a great smile. I think you're a little overdramatic in your delivery, but okay. I think that can be fixed. But overall, I thought you're really good, and I'm a yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes, too.
Thank you.
I don't personally love it, but you sing well so well that I wouldn't be able to say no. And also, you've got a professional attitude, and I like the way you present yourself. So.
Thank you.
Well, there we go. We get the ticket. We'll see you in Toronto. You're going to be a serious competitor.
Oh, thank you so much, guys. Well, can't wait to see you.
Take care.
See you then.
Sure, it's in stereo, but I still want my money back.
Never roam, so Chanuk choo-choo, won't shoot me home. Choo me home. The hills are alive with the sound of music.
Janine broke out of the convent for this?
With songs they have sung for 1,000 years. The hills fill my heart with the sound of music. My heart, sorry.
Can you do Spoonful of Saccharin?
If you were a Disney animal, what Disney animal would you be?
Oh, probably Bambi. Can you hear from my voice? Can you tell? I have a very high-pitched voice, especially when I'm nervous. So yeah, I can sing very high.
Loving you is easy 'cause you're beautiful. Making love to you is all I wanna do. Loving you is more than the
a dream come true.
Thank you. Okay. And everything that I do is all out of loving you.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay, that's all you. Not bad, not bad. Except you're actually supposed to sing it in that voice that only dogs can hear. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Yes. Did you have a good time?
Oh, I did, and they were so nice.
Yeah. Are you gonna cry?
No.
Oh, do you wanna?
Shh.
Let's cry. Let's have a.
No, I'm not gonna.
Oh God, so sweet.
Okay, we're just kidding. Group hug, everybody. Aww. Oh yeah, yeah. Aww. Thank you.
You'll be 46.
And our final audition in our final city, Shane Weeb.
I'm a pierogi salesman.
I understand with you play with your wife around town.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. We perform different.
So you perform with your wife.
Do you perform well?
Excellently. Is that what you're looking for? My wife and I perform excellently together.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to
to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Okay. All right, let's vote. I'm a yes. Listen, Shane, you're a great singer. You're going to be asked to do a whole bunch of more stuff.
Which I love.
Oh, good.
I'm crazy.
So you're going to rise to the challenge.
I'm loving being challenged.
Pick up the ticket. You're going to Toronto, buddy.
Yeah!
You're going to Toronto.
That does it. 9 cities and thousands of auditions later, we've snagged our final 15 gold ticket holders here in Vancouver. Talk about talent. This town had it to spare. Now they're on their way to Toronto for a little musical fisticuffs with the top 100. Good luck, guys. By Idol, we've done it. After 9 cities and thousands of auditions, the last gold ticket has been handed out.
Oh, yeah!
155 tickets, 155 dreams. Who will be the next Canadian Idol?
At this point, I'm still kind of like, you know, it's been sort of a whirlwind. Who have we picked? Who have we have? And there's a few that stick out, but I think there's a few that are really strong.
The crop of talent, as we move forward, I think is different this year. We've seen a lot of really potential stars, real artists that people wouldn't be able to help but like.
It's like when you make a record, you always think you've done something better than you did the last time. I think we've picked better ones, or more interesting, or more potential. Yes, I do.
This year, we certainly have a different group of people than we had last year. The Otter people are more unique and more peculiarly themselves in lovely ways. There are some edgier people coming through, some kids that are just genuine, the genuine article, you know, for good or for bad.
I think the talent is going to be much younger than it was last year. We're seeing like all these young kids who think this could be my shot.
I think the small town factor, the youth factor, are hugely, hugely significant. These kids are coming in really bold and brash, and I love that.
It's hard to really predict what we have until we get into the top 100 and put people under pressure to stand up and compete. This search is for somebody outstanding, somebody special, just a one-off person that we can go, this is somebody truly, truly exceptional that we can all stand behind. And I want people to really think about that this year when they're voting, I hope.
Bonjour.
I'm going to be the next Canadian Idol.
We've handed out our last gold ticket. And next week, the competition really begins as Canada's best young singers hit Toronto to compete for a spot in the top 32. It's a whirlwind of white knuckles, sweaty palms, no sleep, and lots of pressure as our gold ticket holders converge for a rock'em sock'em fight for the top 32. Who will survive the onslaught and who will lose it all?
They forgot their words.
That's brutal.
Sorry, Canada.
Find out next Wednesday on Canadian Idol.